Rivet's dominating in this court. There's someone else on 4-game win streak, and it's Rivet on the other court, so it's 8 wins total for Rivet. He's probably like, yo guys, they suck. They got lucky the last game. That guy in the blue. I think. If I'm not mistaken, we played him. I could be wrong, but.
He had no chance. Good foul.
Nah, bro. Yes, sir. I'm letting him know that I actually, this game, I want to do. I'm not going to do too many alleys. I'll start doing alleys when we get up to 10. I want to see how fast we can score. And then start playing with them when we get to 10. Or, I mean. Oh!
Wow. I don't know what's wrong why he can't get one. It's probably because he don't got the badge, but. That don't make no sense.
Or maybe his bounce is not too high, I don't know. Depends on how he did his small forward. If he made a 3-pointer small forward, that could be, maybe that could be a reason. Like, cause he could do it all outside.
Oh, here's a good move.
That's all you.
Oh. I thought it was. Ah, oh, shoot.
It's all good, it's all good. Something's
gonna it looked like it was gonna be a good hoop.
I'm gonna go for the kill. Since they made me miss that alley. These guys are catching up, so I'm not playing with them until we're like, you know, in a decent league. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And it's a tie game, so I'm not messing around yet now. Ooh.
What?
Oh, there we go, Elite Fire.
I knew he was gonna make that. Oh!
You were close, bro. You were close. It's all good. It's all good.
Yeah, I almost had him. I tried. Get it, get it, get it. Well, that was a weird angle, but it worked.
Yes, sir. That's a good opportunity because as soon as they stole it. Oh shit. Oh, my fault, Elite. I was trying to rip him and shit.
Good pass.
Yes, sir, bro. I'll pick him up. I'm glad I picked up whoever's man that was. I have no idea who it was, but
it was my man. I couldn't get out there. I got stuck. Oh, we got 8 seconds.
I gotta pay for that. Yeah, I gotta pay for that. Someone cut.
Omaha. And one. Oh. It's all good. Get more time. Omaha.
Got my revenge for that dunk they blocked.
It's all good. Still ain't winning though. I stayed there because I had a feeling that shit was gonna happen.
Let's finish it with the alley. It's time to get famous. I mean famous. Time to get fancy. I'll try to cut since I only have 4 points.
Ah shit.
Try it again. I'll try not to get caught. You know what I mean? That stupid blue guy in the sweater. You got me. Last alley attempt.
What? That is bogus. Alright. Yep, that no more alleys. They're getting too close.
Woo! Do you just see what I did, bro?
Yeah.
I got with the spin move and took it up with like a champ. I didn't want my points per game average to go down, so I had to. Hell yeah, man. We finally broke that deficit because of the past couple of days we wasn't shrieking it for some reason, but now we're shrieking it.